And welcome back. This is Bosoxfan again. I'm back for week two. This week it's the Saco Trojans against the Gorham Rams. I've doubled up on the Rams this year. First down, Gorham. Hopefully we get the same result in game number two. But your fans are gonna go home very, very upset. Brown. Should we shove it down your throat and take the ball from you, and then shove it down your throat again? Or should we take the ball from you and just shove it down your throat? We'll just shove it down your throat. If you don't know what movie that's from, then you need to go watch, go look it up and go watch that movie. It's classic. I was a kid when it came out, so it was classic to me. Sure, if I watched it at my age now, it probably wouldn't be as good of a movie. Especially since I'm a Cowboys fan. Kind of upsetting that they hate on the Cowboys and I hate the Giants. So.
Collins on the tackle. That's a gain of three on the play. First down.
Play action. All going right.
Number 87 with the reception. Call it a gain of 19 yards. That makes it first and 10.
I should say something, but I don't want to jinx myself. Oh yeah, we'll go to a run. That'll help break the ice, I guess. When would a run? It's four on play. Oh yeah, you want to shove me around. We'll hand it off again. Oh, just kidding.
Bass makes the tackle. That's good for a gain of 9 yards. That brings up second and goal.
Now we really are going to run it again. Punch it in. Get the six. There it is.
Touchdown.
Putting points on the board. Play action boot. Oh, that was a pretty terrible pass. Can't believe I just threw that. Should have picked.
Payne on the tackle. First down. 39 yard line. That makes it first and 10.
Change.
That'll bring up second and 3.
We need a home run every play.
Let's go.
Oh no. Too many receivers, too many backs back there. I'll take the easy play.
Number nine with the reception.
I did
Payne
one.
With the tackle at the 29-yard line. First down.
Let's see how they line up.
Number 50 makes the tackle.
Nice run.
Gain of 9 on the play.
Play.
That'll make it second and inches.
One of the times I actually agree with the use of play action. I don't really like the play, but
there's a flag on
try
the field.
Holding. Yeah. Give me more yardage. Ah, he drops it.
Number 87,
right, that's a nice play.
Third down.
Third and 10, and some inches, I guess. Touchdown. Break the one tackle. Nice.
Wing on the carry. Call it a gain of 30 yards. That makes it first and 10.
It's probably the short route. It's across. Oh, alright, I'll take five.
That's good for a gain of 5 yards. That brings up second and 5.
Fade, huh? Not sure I trust a high school receiver to do a goal line fade, but all right, coach.
Touchdown.
I mean, it was a nice throw. Gorham puts 3 on the board. Congratulations. Oh, nice defensive play.
Should
have hung that in there.
That makes it second and 10.
Fuck it. Just run, dude. Just go. Let's just huck it up there. Fuck it. Yeah, he's covered the whole time. Yeah, he's on the chance.
Guess he getting stopped. That'll make it 4th and 10.
Ooh, they got a touchdown, but they missed the extra point. Guess they're going. Man, they might have been going for 2 to try to make it a field goal. Touchdown. But it's still early for that. I misread that. I thought he was doing the circle run. Definitely would have had a step on outside. I got focus here. Closer than I'd like, 12 points. So if we can't get something going here. Oh yeah. What a, wow dude. The tight end usually goes up for that shit. Wait, he's not even the dope.
That makes it second and 10.
Seconds put it in the zone.
15 on the play. First down.
Vertical. Yeah, let's just waste some time throwing it long. Like they're not expecting us to go for the end zone. So might be able to get something off quick to this inside receiver to my right. Yeah. What, dude? How do you not hit him?
That makes it second and 10. That makes it first and goal.
What? How? Yeah, let's boot out to the right and hit the tight end streaking across to the left. That makes a lot of sense. I thought it looked like it was just a roll out to the right. We need to fix that play. The quarterback action didn't look right. I have to look back at the the tape though. I might be seeing shit. Run the ball. Wonder if they're gonna bench me for the fourth quarter again because I'm doing too good. I'm not really doing that well this game. I mean, a lot of completions, moving the ball. Didn't hit any home runs or anything.
First down.
Oh, speaking of home runs. Touchdown, Trojans. Boom.
For a gain of 15 yards.
Not too bad. 314, four touchdowns. Four touchdowns. No picks this game so far. Oh, yeah. Shouldn't have done that.
It's incomplete.
We get a pick here if we keep doing that.
Kenny was the intended receiver on the play. That makes it second and 10.
Scissor action. Let's see who on the left gets, whose guy gets picked. Oh, yeah. Bad idea.
Hanno, the intended receiver on the play. Third down.
Do I always do this in verticals? Give me something coming across.
Number 50 brings him down at the 25-yard line. First down.
Yeah. jumped that shit out. I had to make that tackle.
Brings up second and nine.
Post route into the corner man zone on the right was circle. Was not circle at all. Good idea, run the ball on 3rd and 9. Nice drives. It's a decent run. I don't blame the running back. I blame the coach for running the ball on 3rd and 9. Start calling audibles here. Trying to give the coach the benefit of the doubt, but he's going to be a complete idiot. I should have just thrown it away. Oh, we got holding too. Wow. Way to go, dumbass.
Makes it second and two.
Oh, he caught it in bounds? Never mind. Good job, good job. Let's try. Let's play action. Weisenbacher. I've never seen Weisenbacher before.
First down.
I don't think there's no N in there.
It's second and 10.
Gotta learn the throwaway button. Oh crap. Yeah. That's what you get.
That's a loss of 16 yards on the play. That'll bring up 3rd and 9.
Fuck it, we'll just get the touchdown. Who are we hitting here?
Delta! Delta! Hut!
Touchdown, Trojans! Some would say getting sacked is not so good. I call it extra yards. Get to back the ball, give him his touches. Oh, he's a smoke.
With the carry.
Let's run though. Yeah.
Gain of 8 yards. That Let's makes it second
again.
And two.
They should just put in the backup if they're just gonna run the ball.
Win the ball carrier. That's a gain of six on the play. That makes it first and ten.
And they run the ball.
Wind on the run. Call it a gain of 14 yards. First down.
And they run the ball. Oh, wait. He throws in a wrinkle. The coach is like, what are you doing? And I'm saying, I'm going to USC, baby.
Number 9 was the intended receiver on the play.
Trojan fillet. Oh, you want to run the ball now? Yeah. All right. Sorry about that. If that guy would have hit the outside, he would have had like 15, 20 yards.
Call it a gain of 7 yards.
I get to
that
throw
makes
the ball
it
at least.
Three.
Dumbass. Alright.
Number 9 with the reception.
Number 9 with the reception from the throw from number 9.
First down.
Oh, we're gonna run the ball. Just skip it. I don't need to see that. Nice run. They stopped the clock.
Regular. Rally.
Oh, the guy got the rebound.
Can the intended receiver on the play?
Yeah, I know, coach. I know.
Make it third and one.
I'm 0 for 2 on audibles. My high routes have been good, though. You gotta give me that. Let's get across the line.
Makes the tackle.
Don't worry about the touchdown. Is it the first down?
That brings up second and goal.
There you go, buddy. Put yourself on the scoreboard. Looks like that's the end of the ball game.
That's the
sorry,
end of the game.
Gorham.
The final score is 52.
What's sad is I didn't even beat them as bad as Thornton actually beat Gorham this year in that game. Oh, the play of the game. They don't know what happened. Okay, you guys know what happened. You hit the unstoppable force. Alright, let's see. Another 251 in points. That's not a bad haul. We're well on our way to being a great quarterback. 432, 25 for 38, 5 TDs, and 13 rushing yards, even with all the sacks. So, must have had like 30-something rushing yards before I actually factor in the sacks. See who's interested. Some decent schools interested at least. Syracuse maybe. Boston College says, we want you to play quarterback. And I said, okay, maybe. Maybe if I break my leg and don't get any more points. Oh, wow. That's it? Connecticut? Alright, Connecticut. I guess UMass gave up. They're like, we have no chance. All I guess that's it for this week. I'll catch you later, folks. Have a good one.